A lot of you been asking me for my recipe for candied orc. Now, nobody wants to eat a blood brother, of course, but another flesh is scarce. You may have no choice. First of all, make sure the orc is truly dead. Pass the brains in if you can find them. Then, use as gravy for a sweet, if challenging, flavor.